issuing of an OBC certificate is the prerogative of the government and nobody else. Any registered association which is registered under the Public Trust Act is competent enough to issue an OBC certificate stating that this person, Samajacha Dakla, is of a Bombay, is of the East Indian Association, is the East Indian community. That Dakla of any registered association becomes only a secondary evidence and not a primary evidence. What are primary evidences in an OBC? Your school leaving certificate, your reference to the East Indian word in your service certificate record. Somebody in the army, in the navy who was having or certified that word East Indian in the caste factor in that employment records. Now most of us or all of us literally do not have any word of East Indian in the caste factor of a school. Our school records only carry the caste factor. Our baptism records do not carry the caste factor because we as Christians don't belong to any caste. We don't have any special seats around for anybody reserved. We are not Brahmins or anything. We may differ in our community, some may be Todi, some may be in the fields and all. So Agri could be Bhandari. Yes, our working is different, but we don't have a caste. So as a result, we are having this problem. 2006, the government has declared OBC. What did the church do? In its wisdom, the church has decided that the Mool East Indian Sangatna and the Bombay East Indian Association, as the case may be, when they refer to any person and give a Samajacha Dakla that this person is an East Indian, what the church does, this was done by Bishop Savio, and hats off to him. I have seen Bishop Savio when a letter comes from the parish, he peruses the letter and he turns behind, he was not a bishop then, he was a chancellor, and he turns and gives a direction. Such was the help that the church has rendered for us. Once a certificate is given by the Mool East Indian Sangatna or the East Indian, Bombay East Indian Association, the church, the parish priest would send a letter that I have got this Samajacha Dakla from these, any of these two organizations. Please give us permission. The church will then give a permission to the church issue the baptism certificate. Please enter into the record. So in the remark column only it will be appeared that Mr. Marcus D'Souza is an East Indian Catholic Christian as the case may be. Now once you are armed with this certificate, you go to the Tahsildar office and tell them, I am an East Indian, I want to visit. Now the Tahsildar office has got a very strong objection to that only having an East Indian word on the baptism certificate is not going to be enough. They have categorically told us that to be deta hai, tumchas church regulated hai, तुमच्याकडे आहे लालकी आहे पण दुसऱ्यांचं काय या कम्युनिटीचं जर आलं तर त्यांच्याकडे कुठले पंडित आहेत त्यांच्याकडे कुठले हायर लालकी आहे कुठलाही पंडितने जर सर्टिफाय केलं की हा ओबीसी आम्ही द्यायचं वी सफर फ्रॉम दॅट वे द चर्च इज स्ट्रॉंग द चर्च इज ऑब्झर्विंग द चर्च इज लेट ऑफ रेकॉर्ड बट देन दी अदर कम्युनिटीज आर नॉट दॅट सो दे से दॅट वी कुड नॉट डू इट बॅक कम्स देन वन एफर्ट वॉज डन टू मिस्टर भगवत परेटो ऑफ महाराष्ट्र क्रिश्चन फेडरेशन व्हेन ही मेट द देन minority guardian minister Mr. Naseeb Ali Khan of Congress, and then he had brought the collectors and all together, and they decided that the birth certificate issued by the church will be accepted as a secondary document. So we got a stamp of approval that our birth certificate is acceptable to the government, but not as a primary evidence. Again, in that same jihar, they came out with that thing that besides the baptism certificate, please get your revenue records also along with that. Now, let us remember, revenue records doesn't carry that word East Indian, but revenue records, that is Satbara Uddara, property card, emphasizes that you were a person in Mumbai long time back. This was ancestral plan, and the datum line is 1957. That means your Satbara Uttara is carrying the entries of your ancestors way back in 1957. And that is the reason that they will give manyata for the revenue records. Now, how they will check the revenue records? The Tahsildar, there is a certain guide, rules and regulations. The Tahsildar will cause an inquiry from his department. These people will come over there and will inquire. They will inquire from your dietary habits. They will see for yourself whether you have Jesus and Mother Mary's panel into your house. They will see for yourself whether you all are wearing that kashtas and lugras, or they will see any photographs of your mommy and daddy who must have possibly been buried and who must have got that that particular lugras and all that. They will see all that and they will conduct what is known as affinity test. Affinity test means you proclaim that you are an East Indian. What are the traits that are there in a particular prescribed book that are East Indian? Unfortunately, we don't have any books that has met with the government approval. But the Tessie Baptista book, that trace, and the initial East Indian book which was published by the Bombay East Indian, we have been able to deliver it to the government, to those authorities. And from there, the traits of a lugra, of a ghumbat, of a umra safani, all these are finding, they will turn into an affinity test. And if the affinity test is measured, they will give you the listing. Rest assured, only the government under the Ministry of Culture and Sports has the authority. No individual has an authority to issue a certificate. If an individual association can do it, any association can do. But because the baptism certificate is involved, the church is giving recognition only to the Mool East Indian Sangatha and to the Bombay East Indian Association. Now when we give to the revenue authorities, they will cause a check. Now if the tahsildar is killed, they don't have the machinery, then this matter is referred to SDO. In the SDO carries the jurisdiction of all so many other aspects, including the caste certificate. It is there that your inquiry can be initiated. It is there that you have to give your revenue record of Satpara Uttara property cards. Remember one thing, that we call ourselves, we dry our throats dry by saying Amchi Zagra Amcha Gera. But remember, not more than 10% in every village carried out this thing. All East Indians are not necessarily landowners. Some of us are landowners only on the respect of the land which is underneath the structures that we are having. The landowners were very few. Initially, remember the Parsis communities were one people who were very favored and given large tracts of land. And then from onwards, people who were of an East Indian association, East Indian community who were very parallel with the British, they were given cultivate and Amanadirkyada. So very few people, especially the police patrols and all, are having land records. The others do not have. Most of our East Indians do not have land, except the land under which the houses are this thing constructed. So as a result, people are finding it difficult to get revenue records. Now we are telling people at least give the assessment records. Tumse assessment ya houses were built prior to the commencement of the Municipal Corporation Act 1888. So you give your land records. You give your land records, you show them that this is the house. Amcha yacha thore aahe. Again there is a flaw. Whenever you look at your municipal assessment bill, it says prior to 1961-62. The datum line is 1957. So we are having certain roadblocks. But what are we asking the government is that where Bombay East Indian Association has released a booklet containing everything that you require. At Saisa Hotel, Saisa Hall at Bandra, your Bandra, Pali, we had a seminar where we gave all this stuff. These booklets are available with me. You can come and collect it free of cost. This booklet contains every manual, every guidelines that is there to go and get your OBC certificate. It also contains your arguments before the SDO that I am producing this, I am producing that. My house is built so and so, my house is so and so old. We have got even provisions where we are stating that we are buried in particular. The Bombay East Indian Association takes no credit on this at all. We are only there to serve the community, to make the people see day of the light. No account is collected from the Bombay East Indian Association. No documents are taken from the people and collected. We are relying entirely upon the government. So the issue is that many of our people don't have lands, so problem. Many of our people don't have the old records, that's another problem. And many of us, sorry to say, you and I are typically lazy. We are wanting the certificates to be delivered at our doorsteps. So when the time comes, we have got n number of calls. Godfrey is besieged with calls. More than anybody else. आता हमसे पूरी ना आता है admission है B end ला करा चाहे तेरा 59% मिले रहे या OBC ला अच्छे ना तो तेरा 45 ना भी इतना जाए जरा हमारा कर 7 days 10 days से पूरे वार्ता है तो you also believe that do something at that fragment it is impossible. This is a fight between us and the government and we have got to fight it very studiously. One very important person, an elderly person, in his wisdom remarked to me that you all are learned advocates, why don't you file a PIL in the court? Our answer is that the East Indian community is a community, not a caste. We have been granted privileges mercifully by by getting this but people from different parts and going to houses of East Indian. We never got the survey to people at Bandra. We never got the survey to people where Gurdwani, Bangalore, Rekha. We took the surveyors to all these Pikini. I would here put across that Mr. Olekini has been the pioneer. He is the person who envisaged that. He is the person who started things. And he was one of the person whom the church has supported. The church has supported in a large way. We have also supported him by our time, our money, and our energy. And the fact is that we tell the people, don't pay any amount to anybody. Don't give your valuable documents to anybody. At the most, Bombay East Indian Association or the Mool East Indian Sangathana can only issue you a Samajata Dakhala and nothing else. We have got no connection whatsoever with the government. Only the government is required to do. And we have got to make the government work. And if we have got to make the government work, we have to make applications en masse to the Tahsildar. Find one at Kulla Tahsil. How many Tahsils we have? At Kulla Tahsil, at Andheri, at Borivali. 3 Tahsils in the Mumbai suburb and 1 at the old custom house. We have got to flood our applications over there. At least 100 applications, then the question answer will start. Then it will be fun for us. Then it will be good for us to take it even to the representative of different political parties, Madad Karama. But if we take the matter to the court, remember there might be every chances of us losing the OBC status. Please understand what I am saying. We are a community, we are not a caste. We have been granted mercifully, we have been granted Devachi Kurpa. We have got to tread cautiously. We have to go en masse. And for us, we are all together. We will help you in whatever way we can. Thank you.